We pray for blessings, we pray for peace, comfort for family, protection while asleep. We pray for healing, for prosperity. We pray for your mighty hand to ease our suffering. And all the while you hear each broken need. But love is way too much to give us lesser things. Cause what if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? What if trials of this life are your mercies in disguise?
We pray for wisdom, your voice to hear. We cry in anger when we cannot feel you near. We doubt your goodness, we doubt your love, as if every promise from your word is not enough. And all the while you hear each desperate plea, and love that we'd have faith to believe. Cause what if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through? Are your mercies in disguise?
When friends betray us, when darkness seems to win, we know the pain reminds this heart that this is not, this is not.
What if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? What if my greatest disappointments or the aching of this life is the revealing of a greater thirst this world can't satisfy?
What if trials of this life, the rainiest storms, the hardest nights, are your mercies in disguise? Leleg, this is for you.
Thank you, girl.
Let's sing it together.
Yeah, happy Sabbath.
Thank you.
I'm so
dry.
Yeah, trying hard.